Hi friends, welcome to Trending Stocks. Now I am going to tell you about another multi-bagger stock. The current market price is 13.85, and this thing, the target will be 50 for 1 year, and the profit gain will be 362%. This is a 1 year profit gain I am telling. So this will be a multi-bagger stock. So we will go into the details. The market capitalization is 8,000 crores, and the book value of the share is 37.1, and the face value is 10. Okay, and if we go into the details, that means the company is actually, it's a bank, public sector bank, the Central Bank of India. The Central Bank of India currently trading at 13.80. You can see here is a price. It will go from here to 50 range within 1 year. Why I am saying is, so just we will go into the financial part of the company. So you can see here, this is an annual statement of the company. The sales range is same, that means there is no major difference between 5 years. That means it is almost generating, in 2016 it was giving around 25 crores, right now it is 23.67 crores. It is same, and you can see here the major advance of this bank is, in 2018 this company was generating around 500 crores of negative income, and it was in 2019 it generated 5628 crores negative, this thing. From here you can see a positive this thing, that means the last year, this year it generated only 1000 crores. So there is good thing happening in this bank. And the net NPA, you can see before it was 11% when it was generating loss of 5000 crores. Now it reduced to 7.63%, so it's a positive sign. So you can invest in this bank, so it will be a multi-bagger in short time. Thank you for watching this video, and kindly subscribe to my channel. So I'll come up with a new video of multi-bagger stocks, and thank you very much for watching.